Joe Jackson, you what is it? You can't get what you want till you know what you want. I'm very proud of that song because I really had to use every trick in my book. Kind of faking the slap thing and raking, triplets, all things I came up with to create the illusion of speed, and also like to emulate the slap thing. I couldn't slap when I was young, so I said, well, how can I get all the syncopations in there and just make it sound as close to slapping as I could? So it's not a perfect cover of the song, I'm proud of it because I really had to put a lot of thought into what I was going to do with it. Also very excited that we're going to see Joe Jackson in a couple weeks at the Beacon Theater. The show had been sold out for a long time, but sometimes I would just, I don't know why, I would just go to Ticketmaster and take a look. Yeah, you know, and one day I went back there and like a whole row had opened up on the floor. I usually don't like floor seats, but I think Joe Jackson's crowd, there's not too big a risk of people standing for very long anyway. So looking forward to seeing Graham Maby, the great player, and hoping that's a good show. What else? I'm playing this new bass I got from Joe Cruz at MBJ Guitars. I'm very happy with it. I'll do a video on it. Kind of neat. Let me see if I can play along with it's a little slow, 120 beat per minute, kind of. What was that? I heard a cat meow.
Welcome to Sweep. We make it easy to get the most out of your gear, where you can learn about the newest releases, find answers to any technical question, and learn.
Sorry, if I got to deal with the commercial, so do you. So I'll try and play along for a little bit, see how far I can get.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Not too bad. I think I remembered most of everything. Really cool bass part. Thanks a lot.